In countries around the world, there is an urgent need for more skilled clinicians in order to expand access to healthcare. The Jameel Clinic is the epicenter of artificial intelligence in healthcare at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. AI and machine learning are revolutionizing the prediction of disease and the discovery of new drugs and novel therapeutics. With support from Wellcome and Community Jameel, the Jameel Clinic is deploying state-of-the-art tools to a network of hospitals worldwide. Mirai, the Jameel Clinic's flagship breast cancer prediction tool, is a deep learning system that predicts breast cancer in mammograms up to 5 years in advance. The Jameel Clinic is now collaborating with the King Faisal Specialist Hospital and Research Center to develop Mirai and run joint trials on the effectiveness for the first time in Saudi Arabia. King Faisal Specialist Hospital is a regional leader in healthcare and research and partners with local, regional, and international organizations to innovate clinical research and education in healthcare. The hospital is working on enhancing Mirai's performance on a wide range of patients with the aim of enhancing preventative care and revolutionizing the healthcare landscape in Saudi Arabia. The Jameel Clinic will continue to develop more clinical AI tools and strengthen its partnership with King Faisal Specialist Hospital, including through introducing an AI tool for predicting lung cancer risk.